Well, welcome to my setup video, guys. It's, like I said, pretty anticlimactic, to be honest. But, as you guys can see, I have the chair that I told you guys about a few days ago. Had to get a new one. But I never exactly told you what design it was. This was just a regular office chair, but they actually had some features that really straightens up the back. Which is actually really interesting, because you would think that it would kind of relaxes your back, relaxes your neck and bottom spine. Which it does help to a certain degree, which is really, really good. So I decided to keep it up with it, and it's actually very, very comfortable, surprisingly. So that's why I kind of like this particular chair, which is really, really good. Now, the good part about this part is that now we're going to move on to the desk setup of all these. Now, as you guys can probably notice, I have two microphones. One for the PC, one for this baby down here. So, yeah, I had to get two microphones for these. This specific one I had to buy on Temu, which was actually not surprising at all, because these were actually pretty, pretty cheap, if you ask me. Same with that one over there. It was pretty reasonable to find this one. Still have a problem with this microphone, but still usable. Still usable. And then you have my brand new keyboard and my old mouse, because one thing for sure is that I kept using these, and the mouse pad that they actually came with the keyboard, which is actually pretty sick. Because the good thing about this is that this particular keyboard is sick for a couple of reasons. And the reason that is because, one, if you literally disconnect it and reconnect it, it will do this. That right there is sick. And if that's not a good view for you, I'll set up another good view for you just in case. But let's continue on. So we have two things that I want to actually show. For starters, we have this particular PlayStation Eye that I'm using to stream. And it's specifically used for this particular reason. I usually use this one to stream. But then, if you go all the way in the back, ignore the water bottles that are right here, I have this webcam right here. I had to run this baby over a couple of times. And it works out pretty well for me, at least, I will admit. it does a pretty solid job of keeping things really mobile and all that stuff. In case you guys don't know, this is the, I'm pretty sure this is the C920 still. Yeah, this is the C920 Logitech webcam that I always use. So not a lot has changed with this one, but the difference is that I don't really use the other camera, which kind of broke, so I'm kind of stuck with this one for a little bit. But yeah, let's continue. So we're going to start off with the controller as well, because I think we need to also talk about this baby right here. Now, I have a spare box over there, but this particular controller I run every single time I actually play. The design is actually pretty standard. The reason it is like this is because this is more custom designed for PCs. So, of course, I'm using a PC / PlayStation 4 controller. And it's pretty useful for the most part. So I'm just running most of these for the majority of my goddamn career. But yeah. But anyways. Now, you guys are probably wondering what this wire does. This is to the C90 Logitech camera I was talking about earlier. it was pretty standard at that point. I didn't realize how far it could have gone. But yeah, it just basically just stays there sometimes, regardless of what you see. But yeah, I mostly just sit up here, and here's my, the new HP Paladin, laptop I had for about a good year now. It's still good. It's still good, obviously. It has a few problems here and there, obviously. But it's still good. Still good. Now, this is where things get real, real interesting. Because I want to actually bring this up in a sense, because I want to make sure that people are understanding this. You probably have noticed a little bit of lighting recently. And that lighting is because of this. Now, this is something you get from the bank of PFFCU. It is a lantern, and I just literally used this thing, and I shit you not, I used this for the actual lighting on the side. So, if you noticed any particular lighting that I've been using recently, that's why. Because I've been using that specifically for lighting. Now, I don't think if anybody have noticed that I've been using this for lighting, but all in all, it still works. So I'm not mad at it specifically. So I really do hope you guys actually did enjoy that, because I wouldn't be surprised if it was shit or not. But, yeah, I hope to see you guys next time for another video. And yeah, I'll see y'all.